Baraka.
I think you've been waiting for me.
Yeah, Pablo Duarte. You're with the company?
Not exactly. There gonna be a problem?
If you can help keep money from going to those communist bastards in Cuba, then no.
You with the Cuban Revolutionary Council?
I made it through that disaster back in 61, ended up here. I still have connections, though. It's how Frank Tagani's smuggling operation got on my radar. His man, Pops Holland, runs the freight yard. Does a lot of business with Havana.
All that commie talk about common ownership is so much bullshit, it's sickening.
Those hijos de puta only care about money. Since losing River Row, Pops has had to resort to airdrops. They move them around, so you'll have to find out where they're happening.
I'm sure Pops' people will be more than happy to help me out. I'll be back, Pablo.
Workers working for Pops Holland know what he's up to. You're gonna need to get at them.
I'm in Tic-4. Just about out of everything.
Be out directly.
See anything you need?
Show me what you got.
Guess we're good. Call me if you need me.
The pigs in Tic-4 need to back off!
Right away.
This boy matches a suspect.
Gonna fuck up that asshole. You ain't that sly, dipshit.
Where's Baba Yaws?
That's him.
What's going on? Long enough.
It's easier to get rid of Bobby Arrow than to get rid of his shitty radio commercials. Stick to the holler. Sorry about that.
I get to thinking about this boy I knew. Big tails when the teacher wasn't looking. Now, you talk a big game.
She got lunch to stay away from the craps tables.
Smuggling racket. I want to know about it.
The drop's coming into the marina. Pissed off motherfucker named Butterbean runs the show over there.
Thanks for your help.
Yeah, see him!
Get him from the other side!
Gonna blow that bitch in half! You boys just back me up.
He's all yours, boys.
I'm dead.
Feel like I'm about to keel over.
I once said you couldn't grab a warm piece of cools for a night.
And risk getting busted
what?
By the...
That shit's...
It's all yours, boy.
Calms my nerves. No, it dulls your nerves. Slows it down. When you pull a shift with me, you drink coffee. Black. That's it.
But I won't be able
Renee!
To...
Renee! No!
I ain't ever gonna stop looking. Renee!
Find your ass, boy.
I said we try that area.
Now you're done.
Find one, boys.
Just another...
boys just back me up.
There's the whole team.
One car is promised.
Appreciate it.
Not getting any more cargo out to Cuba.
Good.
You somehow managed to piss off both the communists and the gangsters. Word is Pops Holland is seriously fucked thanks to you.
Best way to make a crook squirm is to hurt his money.
Huh. Yeah. I heard Frank Pagani told Pops to get his ass back to the freight yard. Pops isn't going anywhere until you're dealt with. I understand he's a hard motherfucker. He's a survivor.
Thanks for looking out, Pablo. I dealt with a lot worse than Pops.
I should ask out Alice. Works in the office.
Take him down!
Can't wait to kill you, dumbass.
sights. Out of ammo! Cover me!
I'm gonna clobber you!
Grab a cover!
Stupid son of a bitch!
I got you, son, bitch.
This here's the last day of your miserable life!
I'm on to you.
Give me a hand.
Shit!
Can't be him.
Get the fuck off me, you big son of a bitch!
Of course.